All right, Joseph, I'm here. You got me. But know that I'm filming this, and my phone is set to speed dial to 911.
Hi, this is Tavia Shedd, and I will be doing the anatomy of the final scene in Creep from 2014. Creep follows videographer Aaron, who picks up a freelance job on Craigslist. However, the man he has agreed to film is questionable and strange, but seemingly innocent. This scene is important to the story because it finally reveals the true nature of Joseph, who has been an unsettling character for the entire movie. However, Aaron has been manipulated by Joseph into thinking that deep down, Joseph is a good person, who was just weird on the outside. This scene comes right after Aaron realizes Joseph may actually be a threat. However, Aaron agrees to see him for one last time. The frame composition certainly elevates the scene, with the action only taking place in the bottom right corner, leaving most of the frame to the scenery. However, I believe this empty space is included to symbolize Aaron and Joseph's relationship. The space makes the scene feel lonely and spacious, signifying that Aaron has the opportunity to escape the situation and go somewhere else. I believe the space represents freedom and a choice, one that Aaron unfortunately doesn't make. The blocking of the scene ultimately determines Aaron's fate. As he sits down facing the water, Joseph appears in frame behind him. As the scene plays out, you're almost screaming in your head for Aaron to turn around, as that's seemingly all he has to do to save himself, but we are not given the satisfaction. This movie is shot handheld style, with very few cuts, making the film feel more immersive and authentic. The pacing and suspense is timed perfectly, and as the scene draws out, the audience is left guessing at every second. As Joseph stares coldly into the back of Aaron, you wonder what his next decision is going to be. Deviously, he pulls out a weapon. The quietness and stillness of the scene also adds to the suspense, as you can almost hear your own heartbeat as you watch Joseph approach the back of Aaron. What I think truly makes this film so scary is the anticipation, and when Joseph finally strikes the axe down on Aaron, it's almost unbelievable. The continuous shot also adds to the unsettling tension, as it isolates the characters from the crew, sucking you into the scene, making it feel real.
Keeps getting better.